Lot 206, International, Half Track, M981, that's a real one. Because actually most half tracks as built by International were actually built in the M5 or M5A1 type. And M9A1s are very difficult to find. Nice thing about this one is it's fully restored, but it's also fully original. All the small details, never run in civil life, so hardly seen any rust or any corrosion. It's all there. Original armor, never cut. Came after the post-war period from France, and it's now in this very nice Belgian collection. A must have for your half tracks collection. So if you want to bid on this, Lot 206, one of the early locks in the upcoming auction of March 11, be there and bid on it.